With that, I'd like to recognize my friend and fellow Hoosier, Indiana Secretary of State, Connie Lawson, for 5 minutes.
Well, thank you, Mr. Vice President, Vice Chairman Kobach, and distinguished commission members and fellow citizens. It really and truly is an honor for me to join the commission today, and I want to thank President Trump for the chance to serve in this capacity. I am Connie Lawson. I'm the Indiana Secretary of State. I also serve as president of the Bipartisan National Association of Secretaries of State. And in that role, I co-chair the NAS Election Security Task Force. I think my background is uniquely situated to the issue of voting processes and election administration. I served on the local level 2 terms as the Hendricks County Clerk, overseeing actually after the 2000 election. It really and truly was the beginning of the move towards electronic voting and modernization of voting machines. I was very involved in the association, becoming president and legislative chair as well. Following my time in local office, I served 16 years as state senator. During that time, the entire 16 years, I was a member of the Senate Elections Committee. I did become the majority floor leader in the Indiana Senate, I think as a result of my respect in that work. In 2012, a vacancy arose in the Secretary of State's office, and Governor Mitch Daniels appointed me to serve the remainder of the term, and I was elected to a full term in 2014. It really and truly is an honor to be here with my distinguished fellow commissioners to discuss issues related to voting systems and processes around the country. With statewide elections in New Jersey and Virginia this year, and many more contests to follow in 2018, there is no better time to analyze how we can improve voter confidence and civic participation. While it's important to create an accurate understanding of the 2016 cycle, I believe that it's even more important for us to be discussing what lies ahead. This body has a great opportunity to outline constructive priorities as we begin our work. I would submit that one of the most important goals we have is improving the partnership between federal and state authorities where election issues are concerned. For instance, I and other secretaries have been frustrated by attempts to communicate with the Federal Department of Homeland Security in their wake of their decision to designate election systems as critical infrastructure. The situation is improving, but it doesn't help when I'm still discovering facts about this decision through the media rather than from the decision makers, and I'm hopeful that we can address this issue going forward. While I was state senator, significant updates were made to federal and state election law. Among those was the Help America Vote Act, or HAVA, passed in 2002. It was passed to improve voting systems and voter access in response to the 2000 election. This legislation created the Election Assistance Commission and addressed provisional voting, voting equipment, statewide voter databases, among other things. A crucial point is that the HAVA standards were developed in a bipartisan, cooperative manner, seeking input from multiple stakeholders in order to find points of agreement. It's my hope that this commission will operate in a similar manner as we get to work on behalf of the President, our states, and the American people. Thank you.
Thank you, Madam Secretary. Appreciate your remarks very much.